of the Resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew, masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Ship is up ahead. Where are you going?
Just me.
Rivet?
Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years.
What if everyone thinks we're washed up?
Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Marks. And Rusty Pete.
Give it up to our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We all started on Planet Kellen. With Ratchet, a restless beaker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective Warbot, and the rest is in the crowd. Some of those world-class sharp-shooting skills.
Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course. Back! The Hall of Heroes is safe.
Ben, I think I found the wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You've got a sweet bounty on your head, wombat!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Whoa! Yep! Clear bullets!
Who these guys?
They're clear, but you gotta love
surprise! Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear.
Activating Magna Boots!
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago!
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station.
Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Hey, you know what is better than watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger!
Mrs. Zircon was betting you would pick that one.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Like my ride, bro?
Nefarious is paying these guys!
Not nearly enough.
station and catch up to Nefarious. To cut through the station and catch up to Nefarious. Than I had imagined. Driving right by him. Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I, why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
What's it coming?
Our ride's here. Next stop, Nefarious.
These rifts are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that? Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
To the boss!
Take All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Take that, Nefarious!
Yes!
Run from me!
Oh dear, he is targeting us. His defenses are weakening.
All the neon.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
Returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here is seeing you. Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Yeah. Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage! Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Yeah. Oh, the Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh! This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? Sounds like a club, all right.
Mission in forever, and my cover's blown!
Phantom? Is Skid? take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too.
It is time for your defeat.
That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude and a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You've got to be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Something around here I can use to reach Phantom. Kind of test. It is, isn't it? Hey, wait.
There he is. The football.
Hey, wait. Oh, boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Another resistance member.
New guy.
Thanks. Shh. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
The enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump, Phantom Dash!
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Shit! It's not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp?
You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on. Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
I will not! Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent?
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And Lee Zircon was never here! Did you try to get them
all for 1% of your yearly salary? So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The Resistance, the growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
Permitted to defend yourself.
glass tower, here I come.
Wow, where'd you learn how to go? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? That'll work. All right. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. To be the access console.
Cutting in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Special delivery from the Emperor.
What the yikes?
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now die.
Finally plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well. And actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now.
Your most majestic majesty.
Here we go.
Dimensionator still worked.
Clank.
Of us all. Password, please.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumber!
Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. First, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
Oh.
Great! There's a seeker pete right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. A lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Beetles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough. Whoa. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Buy it while you can, sweet cheeks. You will be missed, sweet thing.
The bomb never stops! The bomb never stops!
Needle wasps! Where's that speedle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
And last Speedle runs into that rift thingy.
Interesting. You must have a lift tether in your glove, too.
All right, Smarty Bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There's the Speedle. Hitting its nest.
Well, hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear.
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the boards.
Away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the morts! Excuse me!
Look out!
I got it! See? Sometimes I don't crash.
And his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
Another Lombax? Tell us where your friend is, Scorpino!
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Next stop, hideout. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
hostiles within range.
Pivot! But the controls to lower it are over there on that ledge.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over.
In case you forgot our little suit, you left me.
My glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun!
As well.
Just finished locking down your hideout when those troublemakers showed up.
Come on, Bridge, seriously? There has to be another way across.
You will not succeed in jumping across.
Just scoping it out.
Thank you. I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way!
I do regret this.
Come on! We both know how this is gonna end, big guy!
Locks.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that. Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.